The purpose of this tutorial is to show you how to set up and use your GoPrint account. GoPrint is the pay-to-print management system used by the Alamo Colleges. If you encounter any problems while creating your account, please notify a staff member for assistance. After you have signed on to a campus computer using your banner ID, locate and double-click the GoPrint icon on the status bar to open GoPrint. In the lower half of the window beneath the word Sign Up, type in your preferred email address. Next, you'll create your login ID and password, which can be anything you want as they are not case sensitive. Once you've filled out the form, click Create. You'll be taken back to the login screen where you can sign in using the ID and password you just created. Now I'm going to walk you through the basic steps of using your GoPrint account. The two main tabs you'll see are My Print Jobs and My Account. The My Account tab will show you your GoPrint account information, available balance, and past print jobs. When you click on My Print Jobs, you will be able to see your print job queue, account summary, and transaction summary. Now I'm going to show you how to add funds to your account, which will enable you to print on campus. Click on the Add Value button in the Balance section of your My Account page. You will be asked to deposit anywhere between the $2 minimum and $20 maximum. The cost for black and white printing is 5 cents per page and 6 cents for double-sided pages. The cost for color printing is 40 cents per page and 35 cents for double-sided pages. Type in your desired amount and click Continue. Then confirm the amount shown on the screen is the amount you would like to add to your account. Next, you'll input your credit or debit card information. First, you'll select your credit card type from the drop-down menu. Then you'll enter your card number, your card's expiration date, and your card security code. If you're unsure where to find that number on your card, click View Example. Finally, enter your name as it appears on the card, followed by your preferred email address. The rest of the fields are optional to fill in. Scroll to the bottom of the screen and click Continue. The payment will take a few moments to finalize before you return to GoPrint. If your payment was processed correctly, this text will read Receipt. You can see your updated account balance by clicking on the My Account tab. Now I'm going to show you how to print a document through GoPrint. First, open a document that you want to print and click File, then Print. Most computers on campus default to black and white, but if you need to print in color, ask a staff member for help. After selecting the correct printer, confirm the print settings are correct and click Print. After a few moments, the GoPrint window will pop up showing your document in the queue. Confirm that you are printing the correct number of pages that add up to the cost shown. When you're done, click on the checkbox next to the document you want to print and hit Click to Print. Your document will be located at the printer closest to you. Remember to log out of GoPrint when you are done with your computer session to avoid unauthorized use of your account.